morning, everyone. This is Manisha. Here, coronavirus is spreading everywhere. So please stay at home to save from coronavirus. It is very dangerous for health. Enjoy lockdown at home. If wash your hands again and again. Help your brother and sisters to wash hands properly. If you are getting bored, then what to do? So, play games. Indoor games like carrom board at home. Don't play outdoor games. There are so many games like Ludo also. Help your parents in cooking. Other things. Do your studies at home. Help your brothers sisters in studying, but don't go outside. Enjoy this time. Ghar mein rahe, swasth rahe. Thank you everyone. Please follow this.
And I am here to express my views on coronavirus and lockdown. As we all know that the whole world is suffering from a pandemic named coronavirus. And due to that, we have to suffer from lockdown as well. Actually, some people are unaware of advantages of lockdown. They are just fed up of this. And this is wrong. We have to cooperate. According to me, lockdown is a golden chance for spending some quality time with our parents, our families, and I think we should enjoy our life. We can play with them, we can teach them something, we can learn something from them, and we can enjoy our life. But we are not. As I am also having fun with my parents, my family, and I am enjoying my life. But I am also taking care of my studies. So don't forget about studies. Take care of your studies. Take care of your health. And stay safe at home. Use masks. Hide going somewhere.
Hello everyone. This is Palak from class 10th. As we all are aware of the situation that is prevailing around us, with the country under 21 days lockdown, schools and colleges are now closed. Students have no other option to spend their time at home. Students now are at a stage when they can learn a new thing and can get engaged in productive activities. I might seem that it is hard to find something to do at home. However, I am going to tell you the things that you can spend your time doing and without stepping out of your house. First one, meditation. Meditation can help you de-stress and relieve. Choose plants that you can grow easily and can be found anywhere. Gardening is a creative way that keeps you busy. This is the time that you can spend with your family. During your busy schedule, you may not get enough time to spend with your family. Help your parents in household activities. Another one, painting. Painting is a creative way to express yourself. Draw, paint, sketch the expressions that you feel comfortable with. Getting lost in good books is a perfect way to spend a long lockdown, and this is also the time that you can play, that you can get in touch with the evergreen board games. So be careful, stay safe, stay home, safe lives. Thank you.
आदरणीय अध्यापकगण एवं मेरे प्यारे साथियों नमस्कार. मैं सुनिधि कक्षा 10वीं से आज मैं आप सभी को कोरोना वायरस के बारे में कुछ बताने जा रही हूँ. जैसा कि आप सभी को पता है, हमारा देश भी कोरोना वायरस जैसी महामारी से जूझ रहा है. हमें इससे डरना नहीं है बल्कि एकजुट होकर इससे लड़ना होगा. घरों में रहना है, सोशल डिस्टेंस का पालन करना है, साबुन से बार बार हाथ धोना है, मिलकर कोरोना को हराना है, घर से बाहर नहीं जाना है, हाथ किसी से नहीं मिलाना है, चेहरे से हाथ नहीं लगाना है, बार बार अच्छे से हाथ धोने जाना है, सैनिटाइज करके देश को स्वच्छ बनाना है, बचाव ही इलाज है यही समझाना है, सावधानी रखकर कोरोना को मिटाना है, देश हित में सभी को यही कदम उठाना है, देश हित में सभी को यही कदम उठाना है. धन्यवाद.
नमस्कार, मैं मंगुल. कोरोना वायरस एक बहुत ही गंभीर बीमारी है और उससे बचने के लिए आप घर पे रहिए और घर पे ही खेलिए और साबुन और डिटॉल से हाथ धोइए और बार बार हाथ धोइए। धन्यवाद।